something lovely and smooth. And the metal arm makes sure that it's light and has lots of air in it.
When the mixing is finished, it's poured into another container.
The finished mixture is called batter, and it's just like the batter you use to make pancakes.
Look at the way it's just splatting into this big tank.
And now we're off to the cone making machine.
Our tank of batter has been hooked up to the machine and we're ready to go.
The batter is pushed along this blue pipe and into this metal moving arm. And at the end is a nozzle.